It's all right. It's all right. All right. It's all right.
No, I just want her window shut.
It's all right.
What the fuck? Oh, hell, motherfuck, no. Get the fuck up out of my house right now.
It's okay.
What's up, YouTube? Famous Cam here. I'm here with
1K Court.
You know what I'm saying? We about to do a prank on her mom. We about to do a caught having sex in the bed prank. And that's it. You know what I'm saying? Brr, all that.
Didn't like you having fun, Jim.
Sorry.
Maybe.
Oh, snap.
shit. Yeah. Fuck. Shit, she totally wants to get her fucking cheeks clapped.
Wait, what? Oh, I could fucking fucking like, I should have your clothes. Yes. You could be done. Be like, where's Courtney? She's like, we got in an argument and start smiling.
Is it only locked?
Start screaming. Cold word is, it's a, said be like, no, mom, it is yellow, alright, alright.
Knock it on him, but where's my car? Like, I'm just got in an argument.
Be like, can you take me home?
Window open.
Cause it's cold out.
Okay, and the air's on, Courtney.
I didn't know.
Okay, well you can't leave this open. Shut that.
All right.
That's why the window's open, and that's why you told me to take you home. You're grounded. You're going home. You get up out of my house before I call the law.
I got to find my keys.
How old are you?
I'm 17.
You're 17. Yeah. So if I ask proof that you're 17, you're gonna show me you're 17.
Yeah. I'll show you I'm 17.
You better pray to God. You just better thank God that you're not 18. Because I'd put you behind bars. Do you understand me?
Why?
Because you're in my house. You snuck in my house.
She told me
to be in my daughter's bed.
You should blame her.
Oh, I'm blaming her. Yeah. Oh, she ain't seen nothing yet.
I'm mad with you. Like,
I understand I've met you, but to come into my house, you come in my front door. You don't come in my windows.
I don't think we met.
I don't think we appropriately did either. Yeah. And you just met the mean side of the mom, which I'm very sorry for that.
I'm sorry too. It's her fault.
No, it's not mom.
I'm not with you.
Why are you laying up on the bed with somebody when you told me you weren't with anybody? Just asking.
It was like one time.
One time. You think it's okay just to bring somebody up in my house and just lay up in a bed and kiss all over them, knowing I'm in the fucking garage?
She told me he was leaving.
Where would I be going? And where has he been the whole time? Where has he been the whole time I've been home? In this closet?
No.
Did you just now come in this window?
Yes.
Shut the window.
Do Mom. I have to leave?
Oh, absolutely. And you're going to get up right now and you're going to take her home.
No, it's fine. Wait, no,
it's not fine. If I would have been caught in my room with a 17-year-old kid, what do you think my father would have done?
17.
He wouldn't have made it out of the house.
I'm 17 too.
He wouldn't have made it out of the house.
I think she's old enough.
Oh, no, absolutely not.
She's not.
No, absolutely
I'm 17
not.
Too.
I don't give a fuck if she was 17. If she was 18, she'd be old enough. But the respect to do it in my house when I'm here is complete disrespect to any parent for that matter. Any parent. I don't even allow my 19-year-old daughter to bring her boyfriend up in here and sleep with him. I'm damn sure not going to allow my 17-year-old to do it.
So you snitching?
No, she didn't snitch. She didn't snitch at all. I came into the house to come in here to tell you to shut the window because I paid air conditioning. I don't pay the air conditioning the outside. And she asked me to take her home. I was coming up in here just to shut the window. I thought maybe you two were in a fight. So that's why I'm coming in to shut the window and then to blanket roll over. I'm thinking it's her damn sister there. You guys playing a joke. And then to see it's a boy. You ought to be ashamed of yourself, Courtney. You should.
I don't think it's that big of a deal.
You don't think?
No.
Well, I'm going to show you grounded how far that becomes a long big deal. I want everybody out of my house.
Yes.
Now. Now, fuck piss.
Mom, come here real quick. Mom, come here. Just come here real quick. Come here. No, come here.
Stop being fucking pissed right now.
Mom, come here real quick. Come here. All right, come here.
We
Mom, it's a YouTube video. It's a prank. No, it's not a prank. Mom, it's a prank. I promise it's a prank.
It's a prank. I'm sorry.
Go get her a hug. Oh, y'all lucky to be alive. You better be scared. I'm about to tap your ass, girlfriend. You want to move in on me? You are never
prank. It's just a joke.
Mom.
It's just a prank.
Yesterday.
It's just a prank. Nothing serious.
She said, I can't. I'm going to work. I'm going to, if she wasn't going to work, she was going to help me. I promise, Mom. I promise I wasn't doing nothing with him.
Honestly, you were grounded until you were 18. You were legit grounded until you were 18.
What show
you would have had no car, no phone, no nothing. Nothing.
What show you his YouTube? Here. What show you his YouTube?
And I'm sorry she had to bring you in a messy house.
Yeah. Sorry.
But, prank was a success.
Straight from the bottom.